Hey, what's up? It is Monday. How you doing? So this is the plan. I want to make my hair, so I just did a few matutas, then crochet braids onto them. So this is a very easy and quick style that you can do at home. Hey, so I'm still in the middle of doing my hair, and this is the far I have come, but it will be side. And so far so good. Easy braids, they're so light, so light. So my sister Joyce is here, my sister Jojo, that's the name she goes by, is here. So I'm gonna party a job. We are going to help take down the birthday decorations, and I was just wondering, is it too tazi? Deflate aji, let me show you. Hizi vitu nilikuwa nashanga nitazirudisha aji. So I had inflated them, of course. Plus kale ka number 1 ile pale unaona pale. So nilikuwa tu nashindwa nitazipack aji, but this genius over here I figure it out. Remember titration in high school? Aki, this is where it applies. So this thing up and here in there's this hole. Where is it? There's this hole. This is where you put in air. And this is still where air will come out from there. So up and here make a straw. And this is how titration applies in your life. Clap for yourself.
So today is on Tuesday and I am so late. So yesterday I slept at 2. Jojo Villa, when your siblings come at your place, then you start talking stories like a bamba. Then we had a really dope movie called The Fugitive. If you haven't watched it, tafadhali look for it. It's so nice. So when you catch up at 2, I'm still awake. But oh, then I set the alarm. Yeah, 6. Nini nani, snooze. Then I think at some point at that time, nikajiambia, acha nitaamka, ni set alarm ya 7:20. Nani, I've woken up at 8:12. But anyways, it's 9:04. The place I'm going to, you remember the last vlog? If you haven't watched it, please watch it. Please watch the other vlog for last week. So I told you guys I went for an audition, and yes, I got a call back. So we're going to do a script read through. Yes, I've never done one of those, so I'm new in this. So we're going to do that at the same place, and we're supposed to be there at 10, but Zai, it's 9:05 and I'm still here. Luckily my boyfriend has said ananipeleka, hopefully he will like drop me at that place. So yeah, I'm just ready right now in shower. And how do you like my new hair, guys? All done by me. I'm telling you, crochet braids. They're the plug. They're so easy to install and also to remove. So this is it, guys. Yeah, and I have 53 of this. And shout out to Sheila and Danny. Thank you for the hookup. Thank you. Yeah, so I'm already dressed. This is my outfit. Hey, so it is 9:25. Sasa ndio tunatoka kwa hao. Wa? Nikora jokes. Did I mention that I'm doing... No, I haven't. So I started serious intermittent and fasting. Is it intermittent or intermittent? I don't know. I started a serious fast yesterday, and I'm planning to go on with this until God gives me strength to make it a lifestyle. So over here, I'm doing the 16-8 hour shift, I'd say. So over here I have my
lemongrass ginger tea, and the next time I'm planning to eat is from 1, and my closing hour is 8 at night. So I have like 8 hours of eating, then 16 hours of fast. Yes. Mahali waiti and peleka, it's not a good place. I'm starting to have some issues, like health issues. 83.4 kgs currently, and I've been 84 for almost 3 months consecutively. So I don't like how I feel, how I look. I just need to do something about it, and right now, bado mentally, I'm not ready to start working out. There are days that I wake up like at 6, then dress up in my workout clothes, and then I do nothing. So that only takes a while, but meanwhile, let me do this fast and see how it goes. So nikona this guy over here. So while I'm fasting, he is having his cereal.
Yeah.
Temptations.
Yeah.
Imagine.
Cheki. Oh yeah. Nani. Hula.
That's a lie, guys. So I'm heading over to that place, so I'll catch you when I get there. So nimefika just in time. It's 9:55 and I'm not seeing people here. Oh, I'm at the wrong place. Wait, I ask. Sasa, Moran, auditions? Not auditions. Iyo kitu tumeitwa leo. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, Santi. So, guys, name a figure in time. Jesus is Lord. Excuse me, I keep time. Yeah, even by my skin, I'm going to be a little safi. And then, I'm going to be red. Ah! Nami si ushangi viatu each and every time. So. So I'm here.
This script I think was written over 8 months ago. It's been re-edited and Zata Saibado in a re-edit.
Oh wait, my request to Nazambi Wabitu in advance. Go to Japan.
Guys, look who's here.
Yo.
Very fine.
And voila. No, they want to give you a writer.
Oh, that guy.
But then
you leave a mask.
Watch out.
So guys, I'm done. I'm now going home. I'm in the matatu. Going home. Okay, Nairobi, it's so hard to vlog. Unaogopa tu simu yako kuenda. I hate being in town, by the way, because you're always alert, like you're waiting for something to happen. But God is with us, so I'll catch you guys when I get home. Hey guys, so saying it already home. It's 6:30. Where? Sema kuzurura. Yeah, I had to take advantage that I had someone taking care of Nala, and that is my sister Jojo. Shout out to you, Jojo, and thank you. So Indo na Rudy, I went and got my nails done, and I'm feeling cute kidogo. Today went well. and we are doing this. I was chosen. We are shooting a movie. I hope that everything goes well. So yeah, the rest I guess I'll tell you tomorrow once I'm sure about it. Soon I'm already home. I've missed my baby. Yes, I've missed my baby sana. So guys, as I wait for the gate to be opened, checking my nails.
Hi mama. Hello. I've missed you.
Tazeni.
Poa sana. Tunangalewa ni kama gai. Uyu ni nani?
Nala, I've missed you. Baby. Baby.
Sema hi.
Hi mama.
Hello.
Habari yako? Ana ndio kwa kijitoa.
I've missed you.
Me miss mimi.
Una click. You are clicking.
Oh, niko kwa hao. I just want to start doing dishes and cooking because my eating period ends at 8 p.m. Guys, I haven't had anything to eat the whole day. I've just had water since morning. When you last saw me take lemongrass tea, sijakula kitu yote ingine. So I want to cook and eat. I'm so hungry. So let's do that. Hey, so I'm feeling tired and my head is aching, so I guess it's because I'm really tired and hungry. But I have already started cooking, and let me show you. So all my ingredients are ready, and over here we have that. Then over here we have that. Then plus I'll be cooking ugali also. So it's around 7:30 and now by the way, sijipe stress. I've not eaten throughout the day. So this is la foodie taiva, that's what I'm going to eat. Then start over again tomorrow. It's always better not to put so much stress when you're trying to get this fasting right. Cause also if you put so much stress on yourself, that's why you're going to mess up everything. So I'm going to take it easy as I can. So yeah, let me just go and sit down for a while as these things cook. So guys, food is ready. So portion control still. Atakama niwepika late. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow.
Hey, good morning. How are you? Today is on Wednesday. And I woke up about 30 minutes ago. So yeah, I'm just doing the normal chores in the morning, doing dishes and making breakfast. So yeah, yesterday I was so tired, so very tired. I actually slept earlier than normal, which is a good thing because I've been having sleeping disorders, which have of course contributed to the fatigue that I had. Let me place you guys here. And I'm trying to rectify that because I've been lagging behind on sleeping, on my eating habits, on exercising that is working out. So I'm just trying to correct that bit by bit. And I'm doing IF, intermittent fasting. And I guess the experience so far is okay. Yesterday when I ate, I thought I was so hungry, like really hungry. So the food that you saw me put, I wasn't able to finish all that food. So I guess with fasting, it also helps your stomach to reduce, thus your food intake will also start reducing, which is a good thing if you're trying to lose weight. So today I'm at home. I'm not doing a lot, but I hope that today will turn out to be interesting. Also, if you're doing intermittent and fasting, kindly just comment in the comment section below. Give me advice and tips on how to get through with it, and also just to help others also to just know how to get started and your experience also. Please comment on the comment section. So Did I show you my nails, guys? It's been a really long time since I went to do manicure and pedicure, and it felt so good, so good. Hey, so I'm done making breakfast, but it's not time for me to eat yet because it's, I don't know if you can see, it's 12:08. Yes, it's 12:08. My opening window is at 1, so from 1 the returns are cool. I'm so hungry, but this is what I'm going to have. Yes, lemongrass tea with ginger. Just like what I had yesterday morning, so that's what I'm going to take. So have a good morning.
Good morning. I've had breakfast, so I just want to take a bit of
So it's 1, and this is when I'm opening my fast. You'll end up with your chai. Let me show you. So I'm having tea and guashi and slices of bread. I know. The last vlog I said I'm cutting down on meat, but there's nothing else to eat in this kitchen. There was cake, but Stucky, it's too much sugar. Hey, so I'm done with breakfast and this is what I'm watching.
That's my YouTube channel.
So if you're seeing this video, it means that this video that we're watching is for last week.
So this is the Sing or Pili Pili challenge. It was so much fun. It was so much fun.
We had so much fun shooting this video, Aki. I laughed a lot. So make sure you watch that video. It's Sing or Pili Pili challenge. Sawa.
Just talking to my sister Jojo, who is still here with us. Hi, Jojo.
Hi.
Oh, and hi, Nala. Nala is awake. Mama, don't eat that. School. She is awake. So Nilkwan, I'm sure how people nowadays have names for things that shouldn't have names, e.g. plants. Like you have a plant in your house, then you call it a name. And in the midst of that, Nikakumka, I have an aloe vera over there. So far so good. It may survive, and I have not overwatered it. I have not killed it yet. So from now on, let me introduce to you Sabrina. Thus my aloe vera is called Aloe Vera Sabrina. So we have names now, we are doing that, and I have a few others up in here. I'm just trying to grow them. Let me show you.
Zona, they're prospering. These ones don't yet have a name. I think zitaingia kwa nyumba yangu ndani, that's when I'll baptize them.
We will baptize
them.
Hey, we will baptize. Tazi baptize together. So now, yo guys, so I have Sabrina with me here. She is flourishing. She is living her best life. Hey, so still me with this stocking on. Okay, find the stockings hold my braids much better than if you have a beanie, because once they're in place, has done like songa songa. So that's why I still have this stocking on.
Just get talking kuniona na iki stockingi kukichwa.
So you saw me make porridge, and this is when we are having it. Hey, mama, say hi.
Hello. Hello.
Wa, sijui uko wapi?
But today is on Wednesday and it is so cold and dark. It is so cold and dark. So if you're watching this and you're not from Kenya, we are having winter. It's winter season and it is so cold. So cold. So keep warm. Keep warm, guys. Dance Nala! Hey! Hey! Go, mama! Hey! Kunambia! Back again at this spot. So, if you know, Ama, if you have seen, Ama, if you have heard me say, that as you have seen, I don't have help. Help Wangu Ali Toroka, she went. Yes. So since June, I've been struggling. And since August, I think I've done a good job, right? So it's time to get a new one. And she is meant to come tomorrow, but they're not picking up their phones. I was supposed to send fair and all that. I just hope it goes well because sasa ni chance of toka to try and hustle and make ends meet. I just hope she shows up kesho. So right now I want to wash dishes. Let's do this together. The worst thing about washing dishes is nachukia kuosha sufuria sana. So each time I cook, I make a point of cooking naeka yo sufuria maji, then I wash it immediately. Cause nikiona this kind of situation and I have two. Then over here, kudaizi. Gosh, I hate that.
I hate washing sufuria vibaya sana. I'd rather wash every other thing, like in Celsius, Sephora.
So, ever comment and tell me what you hate washing. Okay, I prefer washing dishes to clothes and doing any other chore. I'd rather wash dishes. If you're like me, just comment. If you're not, also tell me what you prefer. What kind of chore you prefer doing in the house. Haya, tuendele. So that's done, at least. So I want to get something to eat and then I go shower, then start thinking about Saba. At times I wish that we wouldn't have to keep on cooking, eating, going to the toilet.
It is a cycle.
Which is boring. It is kind of a routine. I hate routines. Then I have not emptied that because bado kuna chakula. I'm yet to do that. So kwanza, let me just eat. So the stocking is back on because I'm from the shower feeling fresh and clean, ready to sleep. I'm sleeping so early today. So kesho we have a different day. I have a long day. I want to be in the house. Yay! And nowadays I get so excited when I get to leave the house.
Nojua, I have been stuck in the house for so long. So tomorrow we have a long day. So I guess I'll see you then, because today I'm not cooking, I'm doing nothing, just hanging around for like 2 hours. That's because we ate lunch late, so there's nothing much to be done. So I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow.
What's up? So today is on Wednesday, and as always, I feel so good leaving the house. So I'm on my way to Ngong Road. It is 10:42. Wah, sijui kanta make it. I just come on a time, but it is 10:40. I'm not sure if I'm going to make it. I'm supposed to be there by 12. So, hey, let's see how I'll maneuver my way before 12. And as always, I haven't had anything to eat. Yeah, so I have like an hour 30 minutes till the time I'm supposed to eat. So, najua, because I'm busy, I won't be able to feel as hungry. Sindio. But I hope when we are there, they are going to offer lunch.
Oh my gosh, you guys, hakuna matatu kwa stage. Hey! What? I hope Tita comes by the time we get there. Cause what?
Hey, so nimefika. It's 11:57, just 3 minutes before call time. Sema kweli, sweat. Hey, what's up? So I've just finished doing my makeup. Of course, not by me, but by Caro. Caro, say hi.
Hey.
So what's your makeup page on IG?
Dokolin makeup.
Meskia, please follow. Anafanya kazi nzuri, as you can see. And still, we jumped on a transformation up hivyo. So, naka vizuri. If you think I look good, please comment on the comment section below. I hadn't told you guys where I'm going, so I'm with these people over here. Say your name.
Churchill.
But still our comedy, as you can see. Oh, there's someone who's changing. So guys, so we are on set. I'll tell you guys about it later after we are done. And we are doing... Oh, say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Abamore Delivery.
By the way, you can check out his page. Akona very good traits on the vegetables that Anauza. Please check out Baba Mboga Delivery. Yes. So please just check. I'm yet to order from him, so... As in, happy Mina cake juice, let me just say. And when you're there, just checking out the page, you might be wondering, cages ni kusema nini ama? Now, of course, hola, maybe you don't have a ring skill at home, so maybe you might be on, but check out Baba Mboga Deliveries. So we are on set. We are doing Selena, so I'm going to talk about that after we are done. Hey, what's up? So if I hadn't mentioned, we were doing Selena, and... We have spent the whole day here. So I got here at around 12 and now it's around 3. We're about to eat lunch. So the part that I'm playing is an extra role. I'm playing the part of a wardrobe lady, and basically I had no lines. And like the first time, I had 2 lines, which is better than nothing. So I'll insert, sorry, I will insert a clip. Role, because you know what, big things or
bigger roles, they're about to come in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Because I have been hustling for them. Yeah?
Guys, we're going to eat semanja. Semanja from Asubuhi only to quarter. And still, I'm hungry. Really, really hungry. But still enjoy out here. So, yeah.
What is wrong with you?
With me what?
What?
Ati? Ati? Hey guys, so this is when I'm getting back home. I am freaking tired. So I left that place. I think the last time we talked, I was eating. So, nilimaliza. And yesterday I mentioned that I am waiting to get a house help, which I think soon I'll have gotten one. Because the one that was supposed to come from, I guess, Busia, Ali Lenga Kolzangu. It's like she was not up for the job. But now at least we have someone else. Sasa. So at least we have someone else. Akikuna giza. At least we have someone else who seems promising. So I really hope and pray that it will happen. Let me get in the house, then talk to you.
And the first thing I'm being told is that the dogs are not keeping quiet. So today was productive, and I really like when I get paid for doing what I love. If you have a job that you love and you're getting paid for, thank God for it. Thank God for it. So just when I've opened for the dogs, they were barking. But Satumeyazifungulia, and just when I was thinking, Aki was square, I'm sure Nala. Baby Nala is awake. She is awake. And this mom over here had a time to relax. But it's okay. It's okay. So thank you so much for coming this far. This is a week in my life. So if you like this kind of videos, also comment on the comment section below and just let me know so that I can be doing more of this. And also, if you are struggling with getting a nanny or a help, please also comment, because I don't think I am alone in this. I don't think I'm alone. But I really hope and pray that soon I'm going to get a trusted, caring nanny stroke help for this home, so I can get back to the hustle. And thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, again, subscribe, it is free. And also for those who are watching my videos halfway, please, unadu, sister, unadu, brother, unadu, unadu. Also, for those who will be asking this hair, I did it myself. If you want to know what brand or how to do it, also comment in the comment section below so that I can know if you want me to do a hair video. That's all guys, so thank you so much for watching. Remember to hydrate, it's good for your skin and good for your hair. So until next time guys, bye.